Hello, my lovelies. Welcome to my channel. Here we are doing a very quick video, wanting to guide you guys to be able to manifest or bring into fruition that which you've been wanting to manifest for a while. Now, as you guys know, we entered on February the 2nd, 2022. We were carrying the energy, the vibrational energy of the number eight, and eight is always associated to wealth, to abundance, to power, to recognition. Now that we are finally at 2/22/22, there is a major potential here to not only manifest what you've been wanting, but also reaping rewards, recognition for your hard work and determination. Today is the day out of all the days that you want to manifest, especially because we're entering the new moon. The planets will be going direct. So there is the flow of energy is just massive and very powerful. I'm going to be showing you how to do a Trinity spell. This is a spell that is done in threes. So you would need three candles associated, the color associated to what you're trying to manifest. If it's for love, or romance, it would be red or pink. If it is for abundance, success, wealth, money, business, it would be a green or gold candle. Of course, you can substitute white for any color. So again, if you guys don't have any specific candles or colored candles at hand, but you have white, you can definitely do this. Like I said, all you need is three candles, a petition, written down in parchment paper or a white piece of paper, no lines. And basically you're going to write your petition, what you're trying to call in, what you're trying to manifest. No long spiel, be direct, be concise, be clear on what it is that you want. I will guide you through this, but I hope that you guys really use this powerful portal that is open at this point in time. You can do this any day, but specifically today, with the energies of the new moon, with the energies of the portal, with the energies of the twos. Twos is always harmony, it's unity, it's relationships, it's partnerships. It is harmony, like I said, it is balance, it represents everything. Twos are always about compassion, about unity, especially right now in the times we're living in. So there is a collective that's shifting and we are going or drawing closer to a grander cause. So use this energy to your biggest potential. Now is the time to manifest, like I said, and I'm going to be teaching you guys a very quick, effective and easy spell to do that you can cast tonight to start seeing results. Let's get to it. Hello, my lovelies. Here we are again doing the spell that I was introducing you to. This is the Trinity spell. And what you're going to need is you're going to need three candles of the same color. The color is associated with what you're trying to manifest, like I mentioned earlier. If it's for money, success, abundance, you would use green or gold. If you are doing this for healing, you would do a light blue, celestial blue, baby blue. If you're doing this for love, it would be pink or red. If it is for intuition, psychic abilities, it would be a violet color. And like I said, you're going to need three of them. Now you can get 3 7-day candles, or like you can see here, this is a candle. As you guys can see, we've been working this all day. But this is a candle that comes in three. So it has three wicks in it, and it is forming a triangle. And that's what we're doing with the candles that you're going to be using. So if you're using a seven-day candle, you would need three of those candles and you're going to put them in a triangle position. So you would put one at the top and the other two at the right and left side. As you can see here, we're using this one. It is already forming the triangle. And what you're going to be doing is once you have put them in a triangle position, you're going to write down on a parchment paper your petition. Be direct, be concise, exactly what it is that you're trying to manifest, what you're trying to bring into your life. write it down as it is already, as it you already have it, or as it is already. Make sure to write down exactly why you're blessed, why you're thankful. Like I said, speaking in the present moment, in the present, in the now, as if you've already received it or you already have it, or it's already manifested for you. Put a lot of intention when doing this petition, you guys. Take your time. Do not rush. Once you have done that, what you're going to do is you're going to get the parchment paper and you're going to fold it towards your side. So it would be like this. You're going to fold it towards you and you're going to fold it 3 times. Once that's done, what you're going to do now is you're going to get the petition paper, the parchment paper. We have one here. And what you're going to do is you're going to pass it all over your body from your head to your feet. Continuously saying thank you to the spirits. I thank the spirits. I thank the spirits of manifestation. I thank the spirits of love. I thank the spirits of fortune, of success, whatever it is that you're trying to manifest. Those are the spirits you're going to directly be thanking. Also, make sure to thank your spirit guides, archangels. If you want to empower this, I would highly encourage you guys to start with something like, I call upon all my wise and loving spirit guides, my archangels, ancestors, to please step forward to help me empower, strengthen, and direct the energy for the spell that is about to commence. I thank you in advance. I thank you for the blessings that are being bestowed upon me. Once that is done, what you're going to do is you're going to burn the parchment paper right at the center of the candles where you have the candles. Like I said, the top being one, the left and right at the bottom, forming a triangle. As you guys can see here in this bowl, we have 3 wicks. It is burning and it is creating the triangle effect. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to light the parchment paper. I'm going to burn it completely. And I'm going to allow it to completely consume itself, thanking the spirits. I thank the spirits for being present. I thank my archangels and my spirit guides for assisting in this empowerment of the spell, in the strengthening of the spell. I open my heart, my mind, and my spirit in receiving the blessings that are being bestowed upon me now. Once you're done with that, and once the ashes or the paper has burned and become ash, what you're going to do is you're going to let the ashes cool off. Once they're cool off, you're going to get those ashes and you're going to introduce them in the candles. As an example, if you're doing this with a 7-day candle and you have 3 candles, you're going to introduce the ashes into those candles, sprinkling some of the ashes in the candles and do not disturbing it no longer, allowing the candles to consume themselves completely. I assure you that if you do this with intention and with focus, you will not only see the manifestations, but you will see the quick manifestations. I highly encourage you guys to, like I said, take your time when doing this. As you guys can see, because of the ashes, some of the ashes and as you guys can see here in my candle, they extinguished. I've been doing this all day, so I'm going to light it again. Not the parchment, but the wicks. And I'm going to continue working this spell all day. Like I said, I guarantee you guys that if you do this with full focus and take your time when doing this, you're going to see, it's crazy right now because I can literally see spirits everywhere right now. I wish the camera can capture this. Some of the ashes have spread up in the air and it's almost like they're forming letters here. Like I said, I will continue to, I've been working the spell all day. I apologize if I'm uploading it a little bit late, wherever part of the country you're in, but we've been extremely busy with consultations and working around that, and still trying to give you guys on social media tips and tricks to how to work with the energies of today. So like I said, I will light this candle again and continue working it. Put your intention, put your focus, and you will not only see the manifestations, but you will see the quick manifestations. I wish you guys all the very best, and we'll see each other soon. Till then, bye. Thank you.